Police say a spa worker was pistol whipped by a man in an apparent robbery tonight. Pittsburgh police were called the Sky Spa on Library Road a little before 8 o'clock. The worker said two masked men pushed their way into the business while she was letting a customer out the door. Police say they're not sure if anything was actually stolen. The men got away before police arrived.